Hey DJ, what do you think, according to you, how can everyone have a good life?
Good life. What do you think are the bare necessities for a sustainable living?
As a medical student, I think that sustainable life mainly centers around good health, because if you're healthy, then everything else will work itself out.
Gender equality, because I feel like everything starts from there.
All right. And
equal opportunities, you get to do more things.
Proper work in which a proper amount of wages or the salary on which you can survive.
For a sustainable living, I feel we should focus more on renewable energy. Because at the rate that these fossil fuels are depleting, focusing our energy on renewable sources like solar, wind, everything will be a very good option for us.
Food, because we earn and we do everything for food in our lives. So I guess food. Yeah.
For food?
Yeah.
Med students.
I feel education is something which we should concentrate on. Educating people, letting people know what is this. Many of them don't know what is this sustainable.
Better friends. Better friends.
I mean, it's not nice when somebody asking you a question and you run away, huh? What are you doing? What is this? How do you think we'll be able to provide every person with these rights and these facilities?
By educating people, by choosing better leaders.
Sorry.
This isn't a KMC exam, you can chill out a little.
We should as engineers go to schools and make the students realize how to go about it, what exactly sustainable development is.
The government is trying to subsidize things like healthcare, which is why the healthcare in India has improved a lot.
So have you heard of the UN 17 sustainable development goals?
Not really.
No.
Hey guys, this video was made in collaboration with AIESEC in Manipal University for the upcoming event called the Coca-Cola Youth Speak Forum.
This event will see delegates and dignitaries from all around the world come together and discuss the UN 17 Sustainable Development Goals. If you liked our video, if you liked the idea behind it, then we highly suggest that you go look out for their event. It's on October 23rd and it's the need of the hour, since these guys will be discussing the UN 17 SDGs, and we need that for a better place, for a better planet for all of us. So we highly recommend that you go look out for this event. We'll put the link for the AIESEC Facebook page right there. And
until then, if you liked our videos, press like.
If you want to tell people that you liked our videos, please share.
And I feel you want to comment down below, so please do.
And don't forget to subscribe so that you know when our videos come out and be the first one to watch.